give away your power. Don't let others control you. Be strong. Be mentally strong. Don't shy away from change. Embrace change. Understand that change is inevitable. Don't waste energy on things you can't control. Focus on the things that are within your reality tunnel that you can empower, that you can control, that you can manifest. Be strong. Pleasing everyone. That will drain your energy. Don't be a victim to energy vampires. Don't fear taking calculated risks. Mentally strong people spend time weighing the risk and benefits of the risk before making a big decision. Sometimes you've got to take a leap off of that cliff. You've got to spread your wings and fly. Be strong. Make the same mistakes over and over again. Learn from your mistakes. That is how you become an adept initiate. That is how you become an ascended master. That is how you transcend space and time and consciousness, by recognizing your mistakes and then making the adjustments and changes in your life to become better, to become stronger, to become wiser. Don't resent other people's success. Mentally strong people can appreciate and celebrate other people's success. Emulate the successes that they've had and incorporate that into what you're doing to become successful. And another thing, guys, don't expect immediate results. Sometimes change takes time. Don't give up after your first failure. Instead, use your failure as an opportunity to grow and improve. Be strong.